You don't even look like a police dog.